Hi, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to come to you today, let you see my green nail polish picks for St. Patrick's Day. I can't even believe it, but actually I was filming this makeup look. It's all Bobbi Brown. Everything I'm wearing is Bobbi Brown except for the lip gloss. The lipstick is Bobbi Brown True Pink. But I'm filming the look, I'm almost all the way done, and I went to curl my lashes, and tragedy struck. My MAC eyelash curler is gone. I have no idea. I've looked in my car. Sometimes when I'm not working or whatever, I do curl my lashes in my car. Like, I don't wear anything, I'll wear just some lip gloss, and I'll curl my lashes, that's it. The MAC eyelash curler is gone. So I went to my backup stash and I whipped out this. It's like makeup, elite makeup. I think I got it in like a Birch box or an Ipsy box or something. Anyways, I curled my lashes with it. They look okay. I mean, but I will find my MAC eyelash curler. That was like my baby. Onto the nail polishes. I have like three different categories. I have like drugstore, low end, cheapo, and then I have, you know, your $7-$8 polishes. Then I also have polishes that are only available in like Germany or the Netherlands. And then I also picked indie brands. So if you're into indie polishes, you'll be able to find an indie brand that carries one of my green picks. I'm just going to go ahead and get started with the drugstore picks, the few dollars, Simple Colors. I know they go on sale every now and then at Walgreens for 99 cents. These are $1.99, and this is the shade Exotic Green. I mean, this is a true, true green for St. Patrick's Day. I probably will wear this on St. Patrick's Day because it is the truest green that I have. Two Essies. Essie, you guys might know, is my favorite polish line. This first one, this is Mojito Madness. I think that was the summer 2012 collection. And then Mind Your Mittens. This is an off green. I don't know how to explain it. But it's definitely green. It's very, very, very pretty. And this is from the winter 2013 collection. It came out November-ish. So this, I mean, you're definitely going to probably be able to get your hands on. I don't know if Mojito Madness was made permanent or not, so I don't know. Revlon Color Stay. This is super, super pretty. I first heard about this on Lisa D1's channel. She had it on her nails, and they looked so green, almost black. I don't know if it was her lighting or what. I was like, that is gorgeous. And it is in the color Rainforest 220. And you can definitely pick this up at a drugstore. Walgreens, CVS, even Walmart. This is the Layla Ceramic Effect Polish. I bought this a couple years ago. It is glitter and it does have a green base. You're going to have to go probably, it's a green jelly base with glitters in it. You're probably going to have to go 2-3 coats if you want to go straight glitter with this. I would probably layer this, not that one. And you could layer it over that and that would be really neat. So I thought this was neat because that's green glitter. I bought it for Christmas originally a couple years ago. Yeah, there's that one. On these three are available in Germany and the Netherlands, but I know Essence, they do release some of their products here in the United States. You can find them at Ulta. This is a green, it's called We Rock the Green. And it's green with little shimmers. I do love, Essence is so cheap, I love it. And okay, hello, it has the Pro Brush, the flat brush. It has the Pro Brush. I think every polish needs to have a Pro Brush, seriously. The next two choices available in Europe are going to be an Essence. This I know was only released in Europe. This is actually a suede texture from the Essence Floral Grunge collection. I think this was last spring. And this is a baby green. I don't know if the lighting. It's just a baby green. Once again, the Pro Brush Micro Sparkles. It's just gorgeous. And then this is Miss Piggy's Best Friend, a Catrice polish. I love my Catrice. I do a swap, a beauty nail swap. I've been doing it for over a year and a half now, with a couple girls from the Netherlands, and that's how I get my Catrice polish. I know you can get them on eBay. I have seen someone. I mean, there's limited colors, and I know Catrice is always coming out with new collections. You can actually look on the internet on the Catrice website, and it'll show all their new makeup collections, all their new polishes, but you can get some of the regular line on eBay. Once again, Miss Piggy's Best Friend, and Catrice comes with the Pro Brush. Hello. I love the Pro Brushes. I'm seriously at the point where I hate buying a polish if it does not have a Pro Brush, because I don't even know. The that Revlon Color Stay that I had mentioned, Pro Brush. Yeah. So I'm glad that polishes, they're going that way. Next I have indie polishes. Cult Nails, they're probably one of the best known, better known indie polishes. This is gorgeous. It is called Deal With It. And if you can see the shimmer and sparkle in there, gorgeous. You can get this on the Cult Nails website. I know a lot of their stuff has been on sale recently because they're trying to clear out old collections, bringing out new stuff. So they're having like rock bottom discounts. Like, I think their polishes is normally, they're normally like $8. I'm not sure, $10. But they're down, some of them are down to $3. So Cult Nails, Deal With It. Perfect for St. Patrick's Day. Perfect for March. Next, I'm going to go with Unique Polish Green Lagoon. This is a green base with green, like different shades of green micro glitters. My friend Janet actually owns this company. This does not have a Pro Brush. It is super, super, super pretty though. 2 to 3 coats to opacity. Unique Polish Green Lagoon. This is a great indie choice for St. Patrick's Day. Newer polish. This I bought last year before Easter, and it's called Eggstravaganza, like EGG, and it's from Delush Polish. She's a brand that's probably been a little over a year. She does, they're 3 free. Actually, hers are 5 free. The Delush Polishes are 5 free. So, yeah, Delush Polish Extravaganza. That would be really pretty for St. Patrick's Day. And then I've got 2 Linderella polishes. I know in the nail community there's lots of controversy over Linderella and her polishes and just her ethics and everything, but I still love my Linderella polish, and I started out and I said, I'm only going to have 1 Linderella. That's it. I don't want any more. I mean, some of her polishes sell for over $1,000, couple $1,000s on eBay. eBay is the only place you can get her polishes. Back in the day, I mean, you could get them at Leroux and other places. However, Linderella herself actually sells under the name Linderella on eBay. A lot of them start at $20 and you can just buy it now. And then she also has collections, and then she has some limited editions you can bid on. My picks from Linderella, I can afford it. The name makes me want to laugh my ass off. I'm not lying. But look at this. Seriously, guys. That is amazing. I mean, just her glitter mixes are really, truly amazing. She definitely has an eye for art. Definitely a good eye for mixing. And this, I always layer my glitters over something. So, I mean, that's just me. But, another one. This is cute. This is, like, halfway gone. She Lived in a Swamp. I have no idea about the name, but it is a light green. It's got some bar glitter. It's got diamond-shaped glitter. It's even got the famous round glitter that everyone loves, but it's just a lighter green Linderella. Okay, so those are some of my picks for the best green polishes for St. Patrick's Day. Like I said, some of the first ones that I showed, you could probably run out to CVS or Walgreens and pick up. That's what I'll be wearing. I probably should show you my green collection. I don't know. No, it's not over there. You can't see it from here because I have it. It's on this wall to my right, so you're not able to see it. But thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Let me know if you have any of these polishes or what your favorite green polishes are, or if you plan on picking any of these up. All right, guys. See you soon.